Good morning. Today we'll discuss how to create a website using WordPress. So step by step guidance to create a WordPress site. First, you have to choose the right platform. So here we have chosen our platform as WordPress. Then second, choose the right website name, that is domain name and hosting. And third, configure your newly created WordPress site. So step one. Choosing the right platform. There are three most popular website building platforms that are freely available, that is WordPress, Drupal and Joomla. So for making simple website we use WordPress, and for multifunctional or complex website Drupal and Joomla is used. So here we are using WordPress platform for creating our website. Choose the right website name and hosting. For any website, domain name and hosting is an important aspect. So domain name is the name by which anybody finds our website on the internet, and hosting is a space which stores all the files and shows them to website visitors. Next step is selecting a domain name. So here we will be using WordPress free service to prepare our website having domain name www.xyz or domain name in the place of xyz plus wordpress.com. So I have chosen this wordpress.com domain name for my website which is already functional. So if you choose drsatyapsingh, then it will not be available for you. Now final step is configuring your newly created WordPress website. So customize the website as per our need. Then customization can be done from WordPress admin dashboard. Thank you. I will show you a live version. If you type wordpress.com on address bar, then this type of page will open up. Let me do this. wordpress.com. So from here you have to click on get started. After clicking on this button, a new window will be opened, that is step 1. So start with there are 4 options available. You will go for start with a website, then choosing the theme. Dara theme I have chosen. Then site address. Let's see, dr satyap is available. If I will type singh, then it is not available because I have already taken. So they are giving the options here which of the domain names that are available. So I will select this. Here are free, then premium members, and all these are available. Lot of sites are available, so we'll go for this one. Then we have to select the plan which we want to select for our services from the WordPress. So start with a free plan. Then you have to log in into the website. So I have already my account, so I will log in into this by my username and password. So here we come to the WordPress home page. Now you will click on my sites, then here different sites which I have prepared is available. So I will click on switch site, then you can see it, the both the websites which are available of mine. So I will click on this drsatyapsingh.wordpress.com. After clicking on this left hand side, different settings is available. So go on customize button, click on customize button, then a new settings will come up. From here, site identity, just sites. You have to give site title. You can change the title of the sites, suppose I have deleted h, so h has been deleted. Now I have again clicked typed h, so it has come. I have given my site name, that is Dr. Satyaprakash Singh. So tagline you can give here, logo you can provide, image if you want you can add, then save and publish. So it is saved. I'm moving back, colors and backgrounds, font, header, image, menus, current options, widgets, everything can be changed from this link. Menus, if you want to add menus to these sites, I have already added home, about me, research areas, contact, blog. So if you want to add menus, any menu, then you can add items in the menu section. A new item will be added in this link. So I will not do this. We'll go back to this. Now you can add pages, site pages. So if you click on site pages, different site pages which I am using will be shown here. Now if you add a page, then you have to click on add. Then a new window will open up. Here you can give the title, that is I have given bio, biology. Here a brief description, you can provide it. It is a branch of science. Deals with study of pneumonia plants. Let us suppose. So if we'll publish it, then it will be shown onto the website. And if you click on move back button, let us suppose, then it will be saved in drafts, published, draft, scheduled, drafts. So if you click on draft pages, then here different pages which I have created but I have not published, it is saved here, biology, study material. If we can also schedule any page which we want to publish, that after this time period you can publish it. Thrash, these are the deleted links. So in this way you can create and customize your website or your site on WordPress. Thank you.